Some viewers may find the following video disturbing. Viewer discretion is advised.
We are gonna be inside of a trunk for 24 hours.
I advise nobody to do this. Not try to
copy
us.
Don't do this at home.
This is not safe.
Yeah, we're accomplishing the fear.
I wanna get out.
I wanna get out.
Who is all on me? You need to get off
There's
of
no
me.
There's no way that I can move. Don't try to stop. Team Cree, they waiting. Babe, stop crying. I can't breathe. Open the trunk. Babe, I can't breathe. I can't breathe.
No, you can't.
I can't breathe.
You can't. You for real?
No, open the trunk. What it do? What's up, PNF gang? What it do, gang? Y'all already know Fruit. Is in the building, and y'all know we in the building. We about to shut the building completely.
Damn.
So check it out, y'all. I got the GoPro, y'all. Today we about to do an amazing challenge, bro. We about to actually bring something new to the channel, but get them a little glimpse on what's about to go down.
We trying to start it, but we conquer our fears together.
But it's not even just gonna be us doing it together. We're gonna be doing it for you guys.
Trying to show y'all that y'all could accomplish y'all fears.
Because a lot of y'all are scared and stuff, so we're basically gonna be turning this channel into like a fear factory. Y'all gonna see us really doing crazy stuff that we really scared to do. We gonna do it for y'all, because it's gonna help us overcome it. We have to overcome fears. That's what life is about, right, babe?
Yes. So let me tell them what we doing today. So basically, y'all can tell that I'm in a trunk.
Yes, she's in the trunk of a car.
Me and babe both have a fear of small, tight spaces.
I don't like being closed in, y'all. I'm gonna be honest. That's a fear of mine. I do not like being closed in.
That's a real big. Like, I cry. I will cry for being closed in. Like, just now, I tried to test it out, and I was literally gonna cry.
Babe, but you gotta do this. You gotta do it. Today is the day that me and Bay is gonna be conquering our fear of being closed in, y'all. We are gonna be inside of a trunk for 24 hours.
No, I don't know about 24 hours.
24 hours, Bay, that's the deal.
I don't know about 24 hours. When I say let me out, you let me out. I don't know about no 24.
I feel like what's gonna make this lit is we're gonna see which one of us can last the longest. I feel like both of us should just go ahead and be in there together.
Yes, because we could conquer it together.
Look at all that hair. Look at all that.
It's gonna be a little tight because me and Bae gonna be in this trunk.
And y'all know we not skinny.
I'm very scared.
You're scared?
I'm gonna do this for my PNF gamers.
It don't matter. That's embarrassing. I hope nobody's looking.
This is basically like a fear factor, like Bae said. And we were just gonna be doing episodes. Like tomorrow, Bae might try birds out, right, Bae?
Whoa. You took it too far, Thick.
Why?
I ain't trying no birds. All right, gang. So I got the GoPro, y'all. I am about to get in the trunk.
I'm super scared.
Babe, we gotta do this.
Babe, we both locked in here, babe. No.
Babe, we
no,
gotta
I'm
do this.
I'm finna cry right now.
Babe, stop. No, you cannot open the trunk, babe, or you're disqualified.
Pause video. I'm very scared.
All right, turn the flash. We gotta get this on camera, babe. We gotta get this on camera. Turn on your flash.
Babe, no, I wanna get out.
Babe, we're accomplishing the fear.
I wanna get out.
Babe, no.
I wanna get out. Please.
Babe, no. Look. Listen to me. I'm here.
Babe, oh, my dad, grandma, I wanna get out. This shit, please.
Babe, no. Babe, no. Once I open that trunk, it ain't. Look, just relax. Hold on, babe.
Babe, no.
Wait, no. No, look.
Stop, no, babe, for real.
Baby, look, give me a kiss. I got you.
I can't be here.
Babe, no. Do not open the trunk. Babe, you cannot open the trunk. We have to accomplish this, bro. No, we got our game. Team Cree, they waiting. Babe, stop crying. Oh, my God.
Baby.
All right, y'all. So I think I'm gonna go ahead and open up the trunk. I gotta open the trunk. My baby, she can't take it. Baby,
open the door.
You don't wanna do it no more?
It's hot.
Okay. You just needed a little air, and then we could go back in there. Mm-hmm. Okay, gang. So pretty low key cheated. So I really won. We gonna keep the challenge going because she just needed that was a little test run for you, right? So could you do this? Can you do this, babe? Come on, your gang, they looking at you. They trying to see whether you're going to do it or not, bro.
How long we got to do it for?
It's really supposed to be lastly the trunk. It's supposed to be us accomplishing the fear. You the one came up with this. Yo, gang, y'all, I'm trying to become and remain humble and stuff, y'all, but she the one who came up with this. So I'm just going with it because it sounded lit, you know? Baby, you gotta be strong. They looking, they watching this. Don't give up, babe. You ain't no quitter.
It's just so hot in here.
I understand. You just gotta stop talking and relax. When you panic, let me teach you something. When you freak out, you freak out. When you vibe, you vibe. Like, you just gotta vibe. You gotta vibe, mama.
Now, this is a really big fear.
This is one of my biggest fears.
Few moments later.
Can you do it?
Uh-huh.
Hold a GoPro. We having this thorough, y'all. Because this is not no... Y'all, this is not like what no other YouTuber is doing,
y'all.
Y'all
was not playing. Like, seriously, I'm really scared. Every time you close that damn trunk, I get scared.
I'm good, y'all. I'm comfortable. I'm in here with my baby. I got everything that I literally need.
You trying to make me feel better, but it's
I'm
not
comfortable.
Working.
I got my mama. I'm scared too, but it's cool.
Because
we
as
in here, we safe, y'all, bro. This video finna get lit, y'all, because we gonna show y'all how we literally accomplishing a fear. And y'all along with it, bro. This is lit. But it's getting hot as hell, y'all. I'm not gonna lie. It's getting hotter than a mother up in here.
Ow.
Babe, okay, babe. We good, babe. What's wrong?
Babe.
We good.
Babe, you steady trying to kiss on me.
Okay,
and I'm
baby.
Scared. This
all right,
is
no,
one of my biggest fears.
Okay.
I promise to God, babe.
Okay.
This is one of my biggest fears.
Okay, baby.
Please,
relax.
Babe. Oh, I'm sweating.
All right. Okay.
Please, okay.
We good.
Let me get close to the door.
You want
to
get close to the
door? Please, let me get close to the door.
Baby.
Please, let me get close to the door.
Baby, we cannot move around.
Please, let me get close to the door.
Baby, we cannot do a lot of moving in here. You can't get close. The moving gonna make us panic even more. We cannot move. You gotta be still, babe. You the one making it really hot in here.
It's hot.
We in here and we holding it down, gang.
It's hot.
It's been about 20 minutes,
I regret
y'all.
Doing this. I don't regret nothing, but I regret doing it.
Making it very hot in here with bruff. All I smell is bruff. You gotta just relax, babe. Yeah, we accomplishing this fear. I can't breathe. And y'all, I'm on my period, so I'm having heat flashes.
I'm sweating.
It's okay. Okay, calm down.
Babe?
Yes.
I can't do it.
Yeah?
I can't do it. Babe, it's hot. It's claustrophobic. I'm claustrophobic.
Okay, baby, we will be being strong.
Babe, I can't. PNF gang, I'm sorry, but this is just one thing I can't be strong for y'all for.
For real?
I can't, y'all. I'm sorry.
But I thought you was gonna
come. This is my biggest fear ever. I really can't. Like, I'm trying so hard not to cry because I don't want to look like I'm gonna cry, baby, on camera. But this
she's
is...
making it so hard in here by just constantly talking, and I don't want to talk about her. I promise y'all, because that's my fiance. But her breath is really making it hard as fuck in here. All that's coming in this car right now
you
was
sweating.
Breath. You is too really bad. You're sweating very bad, baby. You
I
are
don't
panicking
even like
thick.
Sweating, no, for real.
You are panicking thick, y'all. I cannot wait till we get out of this trunk. We holding it down, PNF gang. So like crazy challenges, y'all. But this one is it. We gonna survive this, you know? You gotta think of that. Is this one that can kill? Okay, left off.
It's been almost an hour.
And we still in here, y'all. We still holding the strong.
I ain't gonna lie. I calmed down a little bit.
Yeah, pre-calmed down. We started having a conversation, y'all. So it actually made it pretty easy.
I'm gonna play Call of Duty.
I don't wanna play no game right now because I'm gonna get mad and I can't play nothing like this. Y'all, honestly, it's not that bad. When you just calm down, I feel like if you hyped up, it makes it worse. But I promise y'all, we're literally inside of a trunk, bro. Inside of a trunk.
Show them, babe.
Hey, babe.
Literally, look.
Literally, bro. Let's put the flash up. Look, y'all. We're in the trunk, y'all.
Literally.
We up in here. Last to leave this trunk literally walks away with $1,000, y'all. We competing with each other. We making it really, really competitive.
You can have that $1,000. I ain't getting nothing.
No?
Mm-mm.
I'ma hold it down, y'all, for the bend though.
I'm trying to hold it down. Y'all see I calmed down. At first I was crying and panicking and
this
stuff.
This my second time being in a trunk.
This is my biggest fear, literally. I've never been in a trunk before. And the last time I got stuck in something before, I cried and had a whole panic attack.
I can't breathe, man. I can't breathe.
Open
the trunk. Open the trunk. Okay. I can't breathe.
No, you can't.
I can't breathe.
You can't. You for real? No,
open the trunk.
You for real.
I can't breathe. Seriously, no, I can't breathe. I can't breathe. I can't breathe. Open the trunk. Open the trunk. I can't breathe.
Babe, no. Calm down.
I'm good, y'all. I just started crying. I started panicking at first. I'm really just trying to become a better person for myself. I'm not gonna lie. But it feels good. It's the brain. Because it's making you overcome stuff. When you overcome fears, nothing can stand in the way of you.
You're right. You know what?
So I just want to overcome. I want to overcome all my fears, bro. We finna start really doing a bunch of overcoming our fears, bro. Don't worry, y'all. We still gonna have the pranks and stuff coming.
We got a lot of fears. Even if it sounds small to y'all, it's big to us.
Because this is really hard, y'all. We really can't breathe.
Y'all be in the trunk for almost an hour and see how y'all feel.
Not even. It's been more than an hour by this point, babe. Just in here, y'all. Holding it down, y'all.
Well, I'm gonna get out when I can't take it for
me
real.
Me too. I feel like my time is coming, though. And it's not even just one person. I think if I was in here by myself, I'd go crazy.
I think if I would have had AC, it would have been good.
Yeah, the truck would have been vibing with just a little bit of breeze.
AC, yeah.
I could vibe in here. Even if it's dark and stuff and I'm closed in, I just need some AC. It's hot.
Nah, not even closed in because I feel closed in for real. Nah, I'm trying to thug it out for y'all because I love Team Pre. I love all my supporters, but I'm sweating in places that y'all don't even want to know. It's been almost 3 hours since we've been in this hot ass trunk. I'm literally sweating like I never sweated this much before. Bae, you good? You good, bae? You look like you going in and out. For real. You good? You sure? No, for real.
I'm good.
Y'all, if this one of y'all fears, accomplish it with me if you can't accomplish it alone. Because this is a big fear for me.
I don't advise nobody to do this. I'm highly requesting that nobody do this video. You get what I'm saying? Do not try to crack
don't
do
this.
Do not do this at home. This is not safe.
For real.
This is just, you get what I'm saying? Us doing it, we want to accomplish our fear. And we just simply
bring
y'all.
I got an all black too, babe.
And that's what's probably making it worse. You in this big ass jacket. You need to take them clothes.
First of all, you is all on me. You need to get off
of
me.
There's no way that I can move. Don't try to start no argument with me right now. It's hot as hell. You trying to sit here and talk shit. How you going to be in the... How you gonna be the control with me talking shit?
Y'all, we trying, bro.
We holding it down, gang. Y'all already know who the show this one
is. I never sweated this much.
You haven't?
Babe.
Yeah, I'm sweating in so many different places, y'all. I feel it. Like, all I feel is drips falling off my back of my leg, my neck.
Let's play rock, paper, scissors, shoot. See who gonna edit this video.
Okay, come on. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Two out of three. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Nigga, I won. I beat you. Okay, let me calm down because that's gonna really make me really be in
this. That's gonna really make me mad because you brought your hot ass breath on me.
Girl, you need to really stop doing that because your breath hotter than mine. When you was talking, that's the reason why the car really hotted up because you started talking in the beginning and the bitch couldn't cool up since. Damn. What if we get stuck in here and we have to call the police?
Don't say that because I would really get out right now.
No, you won't ever think about that.
No, I'm dead ass serious. I'm already sweating. Don't say that, for real.
What if we get stuck here to the point that we cannot get out? And then we calling the police and nobody answering us and shit? And we just calling and we just calling. Nobody answer us till we really just run out of air.
You ever heard of Jinx before?
Don't say
fucking
that.
Do that.
Don't do that. Don't
no,
say that. Don't make
do
me
that.
Know. You need to stop because
no,
you're mutting and now you're
no,
making it too big and it really
about,
need to be.
You really about to make me punch
saying,
you in your damn face.
I was just
don't
saying.
Say that.
I was just saying.
No, but don't just say.
But I was just saying,
just
though.
Say.
I could say what I want to say,
don't
though.
Don't just say. I ain't got time for that right now.
I can't kiss your
face. Not right now.
So you can't be affectionate.
I am sweating. Okay. I am sweating.
Baby, when I take my last breath, I want to be with you.
You is sweating. This don't look good.
You stink. Oh, my face is really wet.
It's no time to be playing with jokes and shit.
Yeah, I ain't gonna lie. I'm a strong one, bro. I think I'm strong. I'm the strongest one right here, bro. Nobody can't do this, bro. Nobody can't be out here really just sitting in trunks for hours, bro. 3 hours inside of a trunk. Nobody even know we
my
in here.
My thighs, babe. Feel my thighs.
I can't feel your thighs.
It's
your thighs
so
way down there.
Wet.
We clumped up in here. I can't be touching on thighs and stuff. Okay, I think I need to lay down.
Why am I in the truck and I got an apartment?
I feel stupid.
Why are we doing that to ourselves?
How much oxygen you think we got in here?
You think it's a time limit on the oxygen that we
Yes.
achieve?
Hell yes.
Y'all think so? Comment down below if y'all feel like it's a specific amount of
Baby, you sweat. Yeah. Oh, my God.
I think I need to just calm down. When I get out, I just hope nobody's out there that's going to see me getting out, because that's going to be embarrassing. Damn. Just imagine being in this trunk for the rest no. of your life.
Ain't no for the rest of your life.
Being strong, y'all, we still in the streets and we still thugging till them niggas put us out. You wanna give up?
I can't do this.
I can't do it either, dude.
Mm-mm. We gotta give up on three. You ready?
I ain't giving up, girl. I'm taking one. I made that clear. Not only do you, it's really hard.
You made me wanna go harder.
Okay.
Every time you say I ain't giving up,
did I put on deodorant? I think I'm gonna be musty.
And then it's gonna be musty, babe.
I forgot, babe.
You always forgetting to put on deodorant.
Girl, I be forgetting sometimes. Don't do that because y'all be forgetting too. So y'all better not even say that in the comment section down below. We all mess up. Dang.
You look stupid just sweating on camera.
I feel retarded, like really even seeing her even doing this video. Like, is it really that bad?
One eternity later.
In the streets,
we still thugging till them niggas put us out. The energy for me is really getting low.
I'm hungry.
I am too. I'm still trying to be positive for y'all. I have to use the restroom really, really bad. Y'all feel like it's gonna win this challenge. Y'all let us know who y'all feel like is gonna be the strongest of them all.
Me, period.
I feel like I'm doing good.
I'm doing good too. I started off a little, you know, raggedy and stuff, but
I had to be strong for you, so that's what helped me. Like trying to be strong for you until like that shit, all that shit went out the window for me.
I really got a phobia of this for real.
For real.
Mm-hmm.
So how you holding it down?
You.
For real.
You, yes.
So if I wasn't here, you wouldn't be able to do no shit.
Mm-mm.
For that, you it would have been off, quit it off, and you
mm-hmm.
able to.
And
get out.
I have anxiety on top of that, so it just makes it worse. Like,
mm-hmm. If I know how to get out, then I'm good. But if I can't get out, then that's when I spaz. Like right now, if we want to get out, we can. So that's what makes it easy for me to get out. But if it was no way that I could get out, I would be going crazy in here.
Oh my gosh.
What, babe?
I'm just so hot and so stuck in here. I could be on my bed, lay freely, not clustered
with
up.
With an AC, like, this is what it really done came to for you? Like, now you in trunks and shit locking yourself up? So what fears y'all want us to accomplish and we gonna do it? Anything that y'all have, any of y'all fears, we gonna do it to show y'all that it's okay. You ain't gotta be scared of nothing because it's easy to overcome it.
Just comment down below and whatever fears y'all have, me and Fruit and Pri will do it for y'all.
Facts. I'm proud of us though. I
but
feel like we're doing
one,
really
I'm
good.
Not doing it again. It's too hot. Nah. Y'all, but y'all and Fruit really made me overcome it.
Losing air. It's like I'm using the feel of my body. Like my body is becoming numb because it be clumped up.
No, it's not funny. Up. You can really pass out like this. So
I
if you feel
breathe.
Like you're losing air, we need to go ahead and go.
You think so?
Yeah.
So I think we about to end it off, PNF game. We about to get out.
For
them. I'm going to try to hold off in 10, 9, 8.
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
It sounds like it's about to rain out there.
I said rain over this any day.
You would get rained on it. Yeah. I ain't gonna let it be rained on so many times. PNF game, what y'all say? Y'all say we get out?
We've been in here long enough, y'all.
I feel like we did good. We did not do 24 hours, y'all. It has only been 4 hours and we have been here. So we've been holding it down, though.
I ain't gonna
lie,
I cheated just that one time because, you know,
y'all seen us go out one time, but we. Y'all seen how bad it had got. We ain't had no choice. I wasn't finna have her stressed as fast and that'll poop on me. Thinking I'm the one that's trying to stick her in
it
there.
Wasn't gonna be pretty for real.
Mm-mm. I need y'all in the conversation. You trying to suffocate her? No, she the one. I let it up. I won't gonna be bashed or nothing. But go ahead and open the trunk, babe. Go ahead, babe. Open the trunk. Go on and open it, babe.
You open it.
I don't want to open it. My fingers dry.
I don't want to open it either.
Hey, open the trunk. Nah. My hand's too slippery. I'm
you
not going to be able to look
it.
At all that grease on my hand.
Look at all this grease on my hand.
I'm not opening. I guess we're going to just be in here. Because,
sure.
Y'all, I'm not going to give up. I'm telling y'all. I told y'all I would get out with you. But as far as me just being the one, it's not happening. I'm not having it. Bae, open the trunk.
You open it. You keep telling me to hold on.
What?
The fuck? I can't move.
What the fuck? What you mean?
I can't.
Not you over there. Stop.
The fuck?
It's not
open
the
trunk.
You can open the trunk, though. That's
no, you can't
open
it.
You can open it. Open the trunk.
Open it. All you
open
have to do is press
trunk.
This little green lantern thing.
Open it. Uh-uh. Open up the trunk.
I ain't opening it. Y'all, I can't.
You can't do it?
Okay, I already failed y'all in the beginning, so you gotta do it, bro. You gotta
I'm not doing nothing.
Then I'm not doing it, bro.
Okay, then I guess we still gonna be in here. Open up the trunk so we can get out.
You open it, bro.
You open up
you
the trunk.
You got hands, bro. Open
I'm
the trunk.
I'm not opening up nothing.
People
I already
probably walking
you.
Past the car like, who the fuck is in the trunk?
Now they can swear they hear
help!
Somebody. Shut up before they go calling the police for real. It ain't nothing wrong with us. Give it up, babe. Babe, just give it up. You keep trying to hold on tight. Come on, so we can get out of here.
Okay, so basically, Fruit basically lost because she keeps telling me to open the trunk.
No, you lost.
No, you lost.
Okay, I lost. I lost because I'm the one who said it.
Okay. So
I lost because I'm the one who said it. We free.
I couldn't do it no more, y'all.
Gang, we free. Okay. We out. Oh my gosh.
That breeze
feels so
oh
my god thick.
Ooh.
Oh my god, y'all, this is the best feeling in the whole world, bro. I never appreciated so much air like this.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, baby, I just need some water.
Water.
Y'all, we did it, y'all. We was in the trunk for 4 hours.
We stand strong.
We did that, bro. Nobody can't say that Prue and Pri ain't do that, bro. We y'all, look how balled up I am. I'm getting out.
Get out, soccer, get out.
Go ahead, babe. Go.
No, you go first.
No, babe, go ahead.
No,
ladies
you
first.
Go first.
Ladies first, babe. Go.
Gentlemen first.
Ain't no gentlemen never go first. Go. Come on, because people looking at us. Hurry up. Hurry up, babe. Come on, they driving around looking at what the hell they done see. Come on, babe, for they call the police.
Okay.
For just being stupid. Did they call the police on you for just being dumb?
My shoes.
Fuck your shoes. Get out.
Okay.
Y'all, is that something they could do? Like, is that legal to, like, just call the police? Somebody's being stupid in the trunk.
God. Oh, my God. Okay.
Get on out, babe.
I can't.
Get on.
All this booty back here.
Let me touch on it, thick.
Okay.
Yay! Breeze out the car. You lost.
So?
What you mean,
so? I don't care. I gotta breathe.
You lost.
Excuse me?
What you doing?
Excuse me?
What you mean, excuse me? I'm about to get out of the car.
Excuse
babe,
me.
What is you doing? Excuse what is you doing?
Me.
Pri, what the fuck is your problem?
Bye-bye.
Pri, open the door. Open up the trunk, Pri, I'm not playing. Pri, open up the trunk. How the hell did she press? What did she pull? Pri, open up the trunk. Bro, open up the trunk, bro. I got the camera on still. Open up the trunk. What's your problem, bro?
You could have got
the whole
out.
Challenge was over. I didn't know how you opened it. You was the one that kept opening up the trunk. What the hell is your problem, girl? You got people looking at me like I'm crazy as hell.
You're
trapping me in trunks and stuff.
And Bay is out of the trunk. All right, baby.
Y'all, we finally out the trunk, y'all. When I tell y'all, it was so hard in the gang, but we held on strong. Y'all already know Team Fruit. Comment down below, Team Fruit, because we the best team on this channel. And this did it out. We did that, bro. We overcame that fear.
Anyways, this was my biggest fear. This wasn't even your biggest fear. I overcame it. Thank
it
you.
It don't matter. I was still scared a little bit. So it was my fear too, correct?
Yes.
Anyways, y'all already know we did it. But y'all did it with us, bro. If it wasn't for y'all, we probably would have never even did it. I'm not gonna lie. But I'm happy to be able to share our fears with y'all and show y'all. Oh my, why you look like you just got jumped? Why you look like you just got beat up?
Ew.
Being up, gang, y'all. I think you look like you've been through it more than me, though.
I have. I cried. So? I damn near cried. I
love
can't
y'all
do
so
it.
Much, bro. If y'all want more videos like this, let us know down below in the comment section. We got y'all.
Turn your post notification bells for a post notification.
Shout out, because y'all know we do it at every end of each video.
And to join the PNF gang, all you gotta do is hit that subscribe button.
It's easy.
Period.
And come over here on Team Fruit because it's the best team there is.
And we gotta say too much, y'all. Y'all already know, bro.
See y'all in the next video. We love y'all so much. Let's get it, gang.